he started, oh God knows when, it was probably 20, 30 years ago. He used to do the swims along the Yarra, the 9Ks and all those sorts of ones. And then he stopped, and then I started swimming the Pier to Pub in 2001. And I said to Eric, why don't you come back? He said, oh, I've done enough of them. Then a year or so later, he said, oh, I might do that one with you. And he hasn't stopped.
Well, I've always been active and always been a swimmer. And the publicity of the Pier to Pub, that seemed to be an icon swim, so I thought I'd do it.
So nice and thin around the arms, meaning that you have full range of movement when you're swimming, which is obviously what you want.
It satisfies one's ego to a certain extent, that the fact that you like being healthy and fit, and it contributes to that. And also it's a discipline, getting up every morning and going.
Well, Eric, how about we try this one on and see how it goes? Looks pretty good.
Looks
great. Come with me to the change rooms.
We both get there around about 4:30. And that's part of the inspiration too. Sometimes you'll be lying in bed and listening to the rain coming down and think, I think I'd rather stay here, but I know he's going to be there. We meet about 4:30, we go a couple of laps of the car park, then we get back in our cars, usually turn the heaters on, and then get out around about 5:15 and front up at 5:30 for the doors to open.
It's just very pleasant having someone that you like and engaging in this physical activity and discussing politics and whatever else.
Good to go.
Since I've had my knees reconstructed, I needed the wetsuit to give me the buoyancy for the distance.
Keeps your feet up, keeps you level, keeps you along parallel with the water. There's no friction, and in really, when you're waiting out there at the start, waiting for the gun, you can virtually just lie in the, or stand up straight up, and you're just floating. You've got that much buoyancy. And the speed aspect compared to no wetsuit, it's probably worth 2 or 3 minutes to you.
It's great. Rod's always there. Well, my grandson, he swims it with me. Since I've had my knees done, if it's very rough when I'm getting out, I'm a little bit wobbly. And of course, Rod and my grandson are there to steady me.
I do other swims as well, but the Lorne one is, it's the one, it's like winning Wimbledon.
Well, it's the excitement and the great day with all the people there, and you meet old friends that you've done various other swims with around the bay. It has an atmosphere. So I've done a lot of swims around the bay, but this is the one.